Today we'll discuss the basics of the check sheet and how to use it. Hi, this is Magnigami, Lean Sigma Black Belt. I received this request recently. Hello Mike, do you have an Excel spreadsheet that will track types of defect by production line? Chuck, thank you very much for your request. One of the 7 QC tools is the best to use for this. That is the check sheet. In order to reduce defects and increase productivity, it's essential to grasp the current situation numerically. So, by recording what kind of defects, how many, and when they occurred in the check sheet, you can investigate the cause and make solutions. Furthermore, you can track your progress afterward. I made a check sheet template too, so all the videos and templates of the 7 QC tools were covered. I made a playlist of them. Please check them out in the link above. This is a check sheet template. You can record daily for a week from Monday to Sunday. Type your process name, measurement period, place, and the person in charge in the middle, and possible defect names in the left column. Then you are good to go for recording. In practice, you would print this out on paper, give it to each worker, and ask them to count the numbers of defects using this paper. You would collect all of the papers daily or once a week and enter the total numbers of each kind of defect in this Excel sheet. Then the summary result will appear by day and defect type. Also, if you press the Pareto Chart button and scroll up, it will automatically create a Pareto chart as well as a bar chart. This clarifies which defect is the most frequent. Actually, it's more effective if you do this with PowerApps, which I'm recently into. It's very cumbersome for workers to count defects with a pen and paper. I made this sample app with PowerApps, and I would install it in workers' phones. When a defect occurs, the worker needs to just tap the name of the defect. The occurrence day and time and the name of the phone holder will be collected automatically. Also, by tapping the analysis result button here, all of the app holders can get the analysis result live. This handiness and speed is amazing, isn't it? PowerApps is a process improvement innovation. Now let's return to the topic of the check sheet. There are actually two types of check sheet. The one we discussed is the check sheet for recording, and the other one is the check sheet for checking, which some people call it checklist. As shown in this image, it's a very simple table that has a list of items to be checked and a column where to put a check mark after completing it. It's easy to make, so I didn't make it template. It can be used as an SOP, standard operating procedure too, since you see the progress of which ones you haven't done yet. It will prevent you from overlooking them. Of course, it would become cumbersome and less efficient if we make a checklist for all of the regular work and obligate all the workers to put check marks. However, this checklist is quite effective for less frequent tasks and important tasks where mistakes are not allowed. If you have tasks that have some issues because each worker works differently, it's a good idea to review their standard procedures and make this checklist. As for PowerApps, I envision that by making a checklist app with PowerApps, it will dramatically improve company standardization. It often happens that an SOP was created and distributed, but it's buried by other documents or emails. Also, since too many SOPs are created, they are not utilized well. If you organize all SOPs and put them in an app, they will be very handy and accessible for all employees wherever they are needed. Since the progress of the check marks can be recorded seamlessly in the cloud, it enables managers to monitor the SOP usage very easily. Also, you can create inspection forms and have managers use them and monitor the inspection results as well. I concluded this episode with PowerApps, but the theme was the check sheet. The check sheet is very simple and invented a long time ago, but there are still plenty of opportunities to use it. Please try to use it and you'll find it to be very powerful. Thank you very much for viewing. Please click the subscribe button. Also, click and watch my other related videos. Thanks.